It's not necessarily that
Illinois Railway Museum. Our first train of the day is departing in just a minute or two. Our heavyweight coach train that's currently sitting on station 2 in front of the depot. That train is boarding right now. After that, we anticipate having trains departing every 15 minutes in front of the depot. And stand by, please. We'll have trains departing every 15 minutes. Our trains at 15 and 45. Our heavyweight train on the hour and our steam. Thank you.
just got the executive.
Come on, you gotta do the presidential wave.
Thank you.
That was a neon sign.
Thank you.
Temporary occupancy permit.
Well,
actually, I need to go over there and talk to some north. There's some northwest. They got another one.
Walk your road system. It was probably about near
between Elkhorn and Eagle, Wisconsin. There was a track. I think there's about 3 months left. Certainly be a sore sight for sure. I know it's always a fun to see those little bridges working. I mean, I know it's been a long
too bad I get teleported and it's out and about, but out of the west line, when you get out, it's not 72, it's a north south road. Go south. Now, but he kept its historical integrity. It still got its sign on Sioux Line and Wisconsin Central, but this is long after.
This thing here, we've possibly seen this at that fair and we went to a walking show.
This is a
fucking